start on this journey towards this paradigm shift of more livable cities and towns is to implement 30 kilometer an hour zones, 20 mile an hour zones, 20's plenty, as they say. This is a movement that started 25 years ago in Europe. There are 100 cities now in Europe, large cities, not just small towns, who have traffic calmed their cities by implementing, you know, 20 mile an hour zones. This is the first step to the paradigm shift. After that, there's bicycle infrastructure in the larger cities and whatnot. Slow down the traffic, save lives. Barcelona, 80% of the city is 30 kilometer an hour zones now. And they have had amazing results. Reduced injury to pedestrians and cyclists by 27%. There is no other model of change available to cities that has such a massive positive result. Simply, it doesn't happen. There's percentages that go up and down, 27%. Certain neighborhoods in London have experienced a 40% drop in injured pedestrians and cyclists. So 20's plenty.